Welcome back yet again, and yet another NF reaction. Just did All I Have, and I really dug that, as I've really enjoyed everything else that's been recommended to me from all you fine people. I just totally digging the journey here, guys. This is really cool. His music's fun. It's easy to take in. It's easy to understand and interpret. I mean, I'm sure there's more levels to things that I'm not picking up on an initial reaction, just for first time hearing or seeing something. I dig his style. I dig his music videos. I think even in the simplest ones, they still have a flair and a style to them that I think really stands out. And it just kind of, it works well with the music. Excuse me. So without dragging this out too long, let's go ahead and dive into the next one. This is Wait. And I'm excited. Let's get into it. Second to pause and talk. I was absorbing too. This is so different. It's definitely him. I mean, you can hear the same kind of the vibe and stuff, but and I don't know if the song is going to change and you start rapping. This is way more R&B, and I mean, I dig the hell out of it though. And of course, I'm just assuming from the song that what I've heard so far and what I've seen in the video, which is also very well done, of course. This is about some, you know, you guys can certainly straighten me out in the comments on this, you know, an estranged love kind of thing. And again, very relatable. I think most of us, at least as adults, have had this kind of, at least one. I've only had a strange, messed up relationship. So get too deep about me. But I'm digging it. It's got a great vibe. It's totally different, and I really respect and appreciate that. I'm waiting that there is going to be a moment that he just starts dropping bars, and I'll have to, you know, reassess what I'm thinking of the song so far. I really dig it, though. I love the singing. I love the sounds, the music sounds. And, yeah, just the whole tone is very cool. Not what I was expecting, for sure, but I like it a lot.
We don't wanna have a conversation. We just wanna act like everything is great. Go back to the day with your movies in the face. And the problem is now I feel like everything is tight. And I'm trying to make a living like a music, but I feel like every time I look at you I'm in a place. It's hard to be the man of the house. I don't got a house, I hate.
So, I know we're getting close to the end. I probably should have waited and let it just play out before. I just wanted to get a thought out, though. I just, watching this, again, with the estranged, you know, love thing and the holding on to pieces of us, that, yeah, I really get that. And it sucks. Like, the video is doing a great job of capturing that, too. When you're kind of on the outs with somebody or going through a rough patch or it's ended and you're still kind of both having a hard time letting go, it's very consuming, and it eats you up a bit, at least in my experience. And then him being, you know, on the road and whatever and stuff, that makes it even harder. You know, you can't, like, can we meet up for a cup of coffee or something? You're not able to do that. Personally, it's like I used to do a lot of field work in my job, being, you know, not on the road, you know, like a musician or anything by any means, but I'd be out of town. I'd be, you know, long hours and stuff like that. And when you're going through something like this while trying to do your job, you know, and that's obviously something very, you know, consuming unto itself, but then you've got something like this just weighing on your mind. It's hell. It's really the worst. And I think they're doing a great job of representing that. And he did drop some bars. That was cool. It was actually really good too. Of course it was really good. But anyway, let's wrap it up. I know it's getting close to the end here, so I'll quit rambling and we'll finish this out. That I just can't let go. I know this is a desperate kind of love, but it feels like it's home. Yeah, so I probably could have just waited a couple of seconds and wrapped up my thoughts with what I just got done saying, but that last break we had there, I really dig that one too. Totally, almost, it's an F, and it feels like an NF song, but for the majority of it, it was very different in that it was very much an R&B kind of vibe to it. But again, the video was perfect with it, as usual. And yeah, that one strikes a chord with me too, very much so. The hanging on the pieces of us that we can't let go, and the desperate type of love. I mean, it's a really cool song, and again, super relatable. So he just continues to win me over, and I just really appreciate, again, everybody watching, recommending this, supporting this journey we're going through, the journey, and I look forward to what's next. So please like, share, subscribe. Please comment below. Let me know what I'm getting right and wrong about the songs. Again, it's all, you know, everybody's own interpretation of things for sure. But I'm sure there might be some inside knowledge that you'll certainly share with me. So until next time, thank you again, and I will talk to you soon. Take care.